It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
So hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 1 officially. Trip, the time is like around 9 o'clock right now in the morning. So we got up really early to pack everything. And so, road trip, here we go. Everyone, the snacks we have is just still water, always good. And we have some cherries. Are from Spa. They're really cute and they're so tasty. They're so sweet. So yeah. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Please. Paris would have like jumped out of the car. So guys, we got black water, so they don't have the bottles anymore, but they have it in like cans. And yeah, I'm gonna show you when we get to Wolfish Bay, because then I'm gonna open it. But yeah, that's so cool. So if you come to Usakos or Usakos or however you pronounce it, go to that little
Oasis
farm stall, or what it they call it, where you get the biltong, and then get this for you guys and try it out. And tag me in pictures if you take pictures. Yeah. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that features. You'll find the beauty goes much deeper. Guys, we're in Swakopmund. After a long journey, we're finally here. Hey guys, what's up? It's Vlogmas Day 1 officially. And so today, yesterday you saw we were driving to Wolfish Bay, and now it's the next morning. And today, we don't know what we're doing, but right now we're gonna set up the Christmas tree because there are only like 5 days left until Christmas. So we have to do that. So let's start with that. This is the setup. I tried to organize everything. As usual, we're gonna go with gold and red for the big tree, and we have a small one that's white. I'm not a big fan of white Christmas trees, but I think they're so cute. But the main one always has to be green. But for that, we're gonna go silver and blue. And yeah, we have a lot of tinsel, the star going on here. So yeah. So update, right now it is drizzling. Let me show you guys in Wolfish Bay. The weather's kind of cloudy. Apparently 2 days ago they had like sunny weather. So we're hoping the sun comes out today. But yeah, let me show you the drizzle. Yeah, it is kind of drizzling, but I don't think you guys can see it. But yo, it is drizzling so much. My hair is probably gonna go poof, frizzy. But yeah. Get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly. We got there. Okay, I'm gonna put these down and then. So glad you showed up to this party, 'cause I was about to leave for sure. I've had this tree for years and it's like amazing, so it's up. So it's just time to decorate. I'm gonna ask Tristan and Annie to come help me decorate, and then we'll be right back. Guys, Annie is here to help us out. Can you, Annie, you wanna show your face?
Hello.
So yeah, so we're gonna do the tree and then yeah, time lapse going. Ain't no fun dancing with nobody when it's December 24th. You give me a drink and now it's got me thinking something's in the air tonight. Oh, you melt me when you get this close, like the snowflakes on your. Doing the start. Ta-da! Wow! It looks so pretty. High five. So yeah, I'll give you guys a full preview when we put it inside.
Is that not the other way around?
Wow! The lights are on! Yay, Annie!
There we go.
There we go. Hey guys, we have the small little one that we're just gonna decorate in blue and silver.
We have to put these two
ornamented.
two little presents, you know?
Presents, exactly. Spread holiday cheer. So we're gonna do this one, and then we're gonna show you when we're done.
Now I know what I want for Christmas. Just a moment on your lips, yeah. So Santa, if you're really listening.
That would've been nice. Guys, we had a visitor. Where did it go?
Where is it? Oh, there. Do you guys see that? That's a dead fly.
We found it in the tree.
So that's the other guy.
Guys, you like my scarf? It's called Tinsail.
The store.
Oh. Hey, guys. Yeah. It's me. I'm putting the store on.
You should do a voiceover for me. Wow, you're so smart.
Smart.
Beautiful.
Ow, my toe.
Let me do a nice tour.
Not, that
tree.
Da, Gayla's not even in the frame, bruh.
I wanna add a present to my list. Christmas lights are twinkling. Oh, it's got me thinking. Something's in the air tonight. Oh, you know me when you get this close. Like the snowflakes on your winter coat. So, hey guys, it is 8 p.m. at night, so it's way later in the day. I just slept and hung around, and Annie and I are going to do the living room. So we're gonna decorate, put some lights, put some cute little stuff, and make it Christmassy in the main area where everyone usually is in the house, which is the living room. So let's go. Putting the lights in this like wooden type of feature thing that we've had like for years. Anywhere, mix and match. You don't have to use all of them. But...
yeah. Get the good one.
Christmas banner on top here. We always hang it. And this is so cute and I love it so much. It's my favorite part. And so just is putting some more ornaments because it needs to be full. She already did. It looks great. A roll, guys.
Okay, no. The colors. Why would it be that colors?
Exactly, right? We already put some stockings on here and did something like that. So she's working. Put this tinsel on the light. So I switched off the lights because I'm afraid, you know. Yeah, I just don't want to like get shocked or something if the lights are on. So safety first.
Okay, she's gonna put the light on. Okay, I should probably not go from that angle because you look possessed. So yeah.
The angles, bro.
Angles, bro.
It's all about the angles.
Oh, Christmas is in 5 days.
I know, right? It's stringing the lights from here all the way around till we get to the Christmas tree. I just put this wreath on where the clock was on the wall. This wreath is so pretty. It was $200 by some lady. So if you guys want to know, just let me know. Yeah. And then this was $300, and this is beautiful. It's actually real, and it's for your Christmas table. So we put that on the table as the centerpiece. Beautiful masterpiece that we put on the center of the coffee table. Added this Christmas pillow just to break up this brown couch. We put like a red carpet.
Hey guys, we're gonna put the Christmas ornaments on these lights, make it look quite pretty. Yes,
exactly. And Annie's like putting a little Christmas ornament. She has a Christmas hat on. Yeah.
Okay. Bro, where's the other old?
So guys, this is also another centerpiece. We just put it on the table by the cupboard, just to do something. And then we have the what do you call it? Christmas stockings that are always here. The tree is here, but that's like a lost. Bruv, these two are arguing.
No,
about
look.
No, bruv.
Bruv, you're putting it.
Bruv, look at the distance. Don't speak.
Look. Y'all just fun.
No, I'm talking about the ornaments.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.